Hi, I'm Norrin, and I love this. Today we're going to be continuing our look at the unboxings of different action figures and toys by getting a peek at Mount Olympus Games Salmoneus from Hercules, the Legendary Journeys. This was put out in 1997 by Toy Biz. It says he comes with a light-up Olympic torch, but I've learned that with toys from the 90s, the batteries did not always last. We'll see. It might. We've found a few where they still worked. We found one where it still worked. Let's go ahead and get him out of here. A lot of people might ask why we even have this action figure. It's not even Kevin Sorbo. This was my wife's favorite character on the Hercules, the Legendary Journeys series. Well, she will see that and slap me. He's not my favorite. They were all her favorite. She enjoyed Salmoneus, let's say. We've got the card art there. Ooh, okay, so the packaging had taken a little yellowing, but once again, the character himself, he looks just fine. I may even want to stand. Okay, they've given us this lovely pink dress, so why not? Let's get him suited up. Very nice. Okay. Then we have a walking staff. We have a laurel. We have a little dagger. And finally we have his light-up torch. It looks like this has a metal tip and he probably has, yep, a metal contact in this hand. So the moment of truth. Let's see if he still works. No! Oh well, I'm not terribly shocked. Okay, let's go ahead and get some close-ups on this little guy.
In the episode Let the Games Begin, Salmoneus encounters Hercules and Atalanta just as they were planning the first Olympic Games. He let them use his brother-in-law's land for the games. It was Salmoneus who came up with the name Olympics, and he also had the idea for the Olympic torch as a symbol. Salmoneus is the wheeler and dealer of ancient times. His first instinct may be to go for the dinars, but his heart is in the right place. By helping Atalanta with the first Olympics, he learned that even something non-profit could be worthwhile, especially when it promotes peace between neighbors. After all, that means more future customers. His head spins all the way around, as seen here. His left arm spins all the way around, but his right arm only goes partially back and then partially forward. His legs don't go backwards at all, but they do both go all the way forwards.
All right, and that has been our look at the Salmoneus figure from Hercules, the Legendary Journeys. I dig it. Not only is it a good sculpt, it actually looks like him. He can use all of his accessories. Everything he came with fits on him in the way it was intended to fit, and that is a rare thing in action figures. So he may not be everyone's favorite character, but at least he works as he was intended. And frankly, I thought he was awesome on the show. So he is a worthy addition to our collection. And the batteries are replaceable, so maybe someday that little torch will light again. Not today. Ah well, that's it for this episode. Thanks for joining us, and we look forward to seeing you next time.
This has been Norrin with another episode of I Love This. Make sure to tune in next time, leave your comments or suggestions below, and if you like what you see, be sure to hit the like, subscribe, and share buttons. Until next time.